Dallas, the number one rebounding team in the W. Great split by Kaila Charles to put Connecticut on the board.
In their win over Minnesota, 23 points off of 15 Lynx turnovers in the last game.
Bree Jones, high-low, finishes, plus the foul. A nice punch, 10 points, 2-for-4 from distance.
Yeah, Thornton has done some nice stuff in the starting lineup as Brionna Jones working inside.
3.5 minutes gone by in the opening quarter. Sabali to the basket, swarmed by Sun. Charles wants to move. Steps back, off the window and in.
I mean, those, I love those.
It really is throwing me off, too. Kaila Charles has matching pink sneakers and drains the three.
And there's really no drop-off when they bring in any reserves.
Heidemann steps back, leaves the three short, fresh into the game. Bounce pass to Brionna Jones. Heads-up play by Bonner. Still no exact date on when Jonquel Jones might return for Connecticut. Of course, Alyssa Thomas is out for the season with that Achilles injury. Great up and under by Brionna Jones, holding down the fort with her post players missing. Jones up top. Now Bonner going to work with three to shoot. Tough shot. Jones, offensive rebound. Cuts it to 12. Double figures for Brionna Jones.
Yeah, and on the offensive end, I think it just proves how important Jonquel Jones is with her unique size and skill set. But Brionna Jones.
Up ahead to Heidemann. Rolls it out. Charles to the basket. Schultz. Count it and one. 2021 had a career high 22 against Chicago on Saturday. And Kim, she's sitting on 20 points on 9 of 14.
There it is.
And there
Tied
it is. 22 in back-to-back games. Switches hands. Fades. Fires. Short. Guess who on the boards? Jones ups her career high to 26.